A screw is blocking the way. But how is this happening? Let's go back for a minute. On a very important street, there lives a man. One man that is going to shape the future. However, on the same street, there are many individuals that have come from the future. They've actually come from the future, knowing that this important person was going to have a big role in shaping the future. They came from the future so that this person could do his great work. This great work requires a lot of material, requires a lot of individuals working together. However, it appears that other people have come from the future, others that don't want this work to proceed, because one of these individuals told them a story, and this particular story changed the future. It changed things just a little bit, wherein one screw was left in a door, and the door couldn't be opened. The door was shut. They needed a screwdriver, squarehead, to open the door. But the squarehead they had was a little too big, and they couldn't find the right squarehead. And they need to get in that door to allow the great work to proceed. They need to open the door. So, it's at an interesting time. If they've come from the future, mustn't they open the door? Isn't it necessary that the door will be open so that the future that they've come from will proceed? So that the great work can happen, so that they can be. It is here that I rest the question in your hearts. Isn't this necessary? Mustn't this be the case? That there is a knowledge of the timeline to an extent. And in this knowledge, a lockdown is coming very soon. This one man do his great work. That there is a knowledge of the timeline to an extent. And in this knowledge, a lockdown is coming very soon.